this is going to be the culmination video for Church Search 2011. I know I said recently that I actually had two more churches to visit along Skipton Road, which was Bilton Methodists and Bilton Grange United Reformed. However, I've been thinking about this, and I thought, you know, I'm pretty confident that I'm not going to actually attend those churches long term. I went out and I got some pictures, which you can see, of the two churches at the start of the video, a sort of slideshow there. But I don't see there's any point in delaying going to the church that I want to go to. I am aware that one of the criticisms that I brought up against this church was the fact that I was worried with it being so high church that there would be no space for interaction. And what I am also hoping to do is not to join this church in an anonymous capacity. However, I haven't ruled out the possibility of attending one church but getting my community commitments through a different church. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go starting in September to the church that we visited first, whose name, oh yes, St Wilfrid's. That's not a good start, is it, when you can't remember the name? So I'm going to be going to St Wilfrid's, and I'm going to go for about a month or two, and I'm going to see how much headway I can make there. And if I can't, if I don't get the sort of the community aspect of it as well, then I will look to St Peter's when it reopens after refurbishing, which it probably is supposed to do in sort of November. So that will give me sort of a good 2, maybe 2.5 months to assess if St Wilfrid's is the right place for me. So that's what I've decided to do. I don't suppose anybody was following this anyway, but if you were, then I do apologise for the fact that I sort of just sort of absentmindedly struck those last two churches off the list. But I don't see there's any point in wasting, 2 or 3 weeks looking at them when I'm pretty certain that I've been to Methodist and URC church before on this very trip. It's not going to be one of the churches that I'm going to attend long term. Perhaps I can think at some point of visiting them for a single Sunday, just so that you get an idea of what they're like. I feel the time is, it's time to call this to a close and to actually start, and that's what I've decided to do.